Thousands of tears later.
We're back and we're playing GTA Online, and there's actually people playing it too, which is insane. This is the original, your mom's dinner. This is the original GTA Online. Real good, fun, entertaining GTA Online. I want that bike. Oh, I'm not used to that. Seeing the health bar. Give me this freeway. Bro. Oh, there's music on here. Ah, also, how do I turn off the radio again? I'll have to hold it, huh? I'm gonna turn off the radio for this video. Sorry, lady. What are these guys doing, though? Anyone's RPing? Oh, God. These guys are gonna try and kill me. Why do I have the police? They shot me! Ooh. Oh, God. Oh, shit! Oh, God! No! Oh, shit! Oh. Bro, you gotta be kidding me! Why? How do I even land right in front of the cop? Bro, this feels really good. Dude, this feels great. Oh, it's RPG right over here. I need this RPG. I need this RPG. I need this RPG. Ugh. Oh, I don't know what we're doing. We're just messing around. I don't know if this video will be entirely GTA Online. If so, if that upsets you, I apologize. If not, let's enjoy the ride. I will plan on playing some kind of GTA 4 multiplayer. Not multiplayer. Jesus Christ. Some normal story mode stuff today. Just decided to try this out and it actually is alive. Let's try to get our bike back. No, why did I not land there? How did I not grab onto that, bro? Damn it. Fuck off. There's a bunch of cops up here. Gotta clear it out. There might be a couple up here, maybe. Nope. I love them. This is my character from like 2010, bro. Like 2008, 2009, 2010, 2011. However many years I freaking play this game. Bro, I could totally make this jump. It just needs to let me jump here. Come on! I died. OG GTA Online. Honestly, I have better memories playing this than GTA 5. Mainly just because GTA 5 around that time, I had no friends that had an Xbox One because I had upgraded to an Xbox One and everyone else was still on... Technically, everyone else is still on Xbox One now while I'm on Series X now, low-key. But, yeah, man, this feels good, though. This is crazy how good this feels to me. I love that, like, every car just opens, you know, stealing doesn't really mean a thing. That's what I was gonna say about the radio. I'm thinking of upping the radio sound to hear the radio, because that's a very nostalgic feeling, you know? So, maybe if anyone in the comments want that hardcore, let me know. Hey, buddy. I don't know what I want to do. I could just start killing everyone. I mean, this yellow car was trying to kill me when it came past me. How far is he? Oh, he's nowhere near, actually. Ooh. No, 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 no. Give me the bike. Get away from me. Even though there's one right here. I killed that lady for no reason. Get off the bike, bitch. Bitch. Yeah, I probably wouldn't have it that loud, the radio. Where the fuck? The fuck was that, bruv? Guy on the bridge above. Let's go over to yonder. Oh. Wait a minute. Damn it, I'm on police. I've never... Can you get... I don't think... Can you get hookers online?
You are a sad, strange little man, and you have my pity. Farewell.
AK, I should probably get that, but too late. I'm already gone. I'm going hunting. I don't remember, how do you, like, customize your character? I think to customize your character, you have to, like... Fuck! Well, I can at least pause now. I think you'd have to leave the game. Customize your character. I don't remember. Is it a phone thing? Next game, phone book. Oh yeah, and then you could like call, you could literally call other people's in the game and just like have be like a private chat with people. That was so cool. Can you even do that in GTA Online? Or the other one at least? Oh, we have auto aim on? We also have police on, makes sense. I mean, it makes sense, I guess, with all that crap on. This is my character, also known as Ryan Young. Former biker. Turned mercenary. friggin' like Nico-esque. The CIA is watching me. Honestly, it feels weird to be on this right now. And the fact that it's populated. Like, it's fucking populated. Like, what? Why? People play this, though? This is magical, bruh. Oh, if they come this way, bro. If they come this fucking way, I'm gonna blow their asses to smithereens. Oh. You mate? Oh, does he have infinite health? I think he's a hacker. Oh, no, he's not. I thought he legit survived that, it looked like. It's the worst when you shoot a rocket on the ground and it freaking decides to slide on the ground and fly past them. I've had that so many times. Oh, so nostalgic. My god. Oh my god, where did he spawn? He spawned all the way over here? Jesus. Whoa, buddy, whoa! 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 Give me a chance to fight you, buddy. I'm gonna kick that ass. I'll fight you for real, though. Hey, yo, come here. Oh. Why is everyone spawning here? Why is everyone spawning here? Oh. Blow up! Blow up! Ooh, headshot. Where's purple? Purple's running. Don't fucking run. I don't want no police on me. I ain't doing nothing. You have no proof. I got, like, even, like, just, like, the little thing of, oh, shit, 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 shit. Even the little thing of, like, items everywhere on the map. I like that. I miss that. Ah, shit. There's gonna be a bunch of guys right here. Look how quick I swapped those guns. You did. Are you guys in the bodyguard shot? I gotta get on my bike. John Stad Junction, you ain't gonna catch me, pussy. Dude, the amount of hours I've wasted on this game, bro. Like, just so many hours. Oh, they're coming this way now. Get out, get out. Dumbasses. Pulverized, shocked and awed. Oh shit, what's up, bud? I'm out of here. Oh, this is great. This is such a good time. There's nothing to do just to kill each other and drive around, but you know, it's still a good time. Oh god, what was that? Oh, someone's throwing grenades. Sneak attack. Sneak attack him. Come on, go up. Go up. If I had a different bike, I'd go up quicker. Just a long shot. Let's see where it goes. Oh, he's already around the corner. Gay Tony multiplayer, though. Gay Tony GTA Online, because none of them was connected. Lost and Damned multiplayer is probably literally dead. I would love to play like all the multiplayer games. Like, can I even look at them in this? I can't, I don't think. Game info. Oh yeah, multiplayer. They had ranked and player match, which I never really understood. But look, mafia work, which was fun. From my memory, you play as like mafia like skin characters, I believe. Carjack City, I don't remember. Races, of course I remember. It's GTA race, which is the same thing, but I think you could get... I know in Gay Tony you had like, you could shoot rockets. I think GTA race in this is just literally being able to shoot people. Race was just a normal race. GTA race, you can like shoot people, like use your guns, I believe. And then GTA race in Gay Tony became, literally, like, you could pick up rockets and shoot rockets from your headlights and shit. It was super dope. I think even GTA... Or maybe even... am I thinking GTA 5? I don't know, it could be both. It could be both. I feel like that was a Gay Tony thing, too. I don't really fully remember, I guess. Cops are so hard to lose in this damn mode, though. They spawn in so much. I'm about to run up on pink. Deathmatch... Clearly, Team Mafia work, clearly, Team Jack City. Cops and Crooks was fun. One team was cops, one team was crooks. I don't remember exactly what you do. Turf War, I don't remember. Deal Breaker, I don't remember. Hangman Noose, I remember being fun, but I think one team's a noose team, which is the SWAT team, and one's not. I don't really remember how half of these go. Like, all these, none of these things, like, came back. In GTA 5, it's kind of depressing that none of those return. They even had a few unique ones in the other ones. Like, I remember, I don't know. The fuck? I don't know if they called it something different, but I remember, like, your mom's din is sick and amended as in Nintendo. I miss that, too. With the random little catchphrases, or whatever you want to call them. There was also, in Lost and Damned, there was, can I pick this up without getting out? Yes, I can. But not in story mode, you can. In Lost and Damned multiplayer, their races, I don't know if they had a separate race or if this was just their races, but you could do biker races where you can use a bat while you're driving the bike, and that hasn't came back. Like, I don't know why that hasn't come back. That was so fun. Riding on a bike, using a bat, and just going, king, and friggin' headshotting a dude with a bat off a bike. It was a magical moment. But let's go back into the warfare. Let's keep shooting. Let's have a battle. Everyone's shooting down here. Oh my god. Everyone's having a war zone. Like, Red Dead Auto needs a BR. Like, Red Dead had, like, a jank, generic BR. Ugh! Oh, shit. Oh, I'm boned. Oh my god, the zombie. Fuck! Zombie shot me down. He's gonna steal my bike. Zombie Shibido. Fuck. That was also... That's a character model you could be. You could be a friggin' zombie with a... Wearing a Rockstar Shibido. Hey, asshole! It's my bike. Why do I have two stars? Ignore me. Why can I not run? It's like the A button doesn't properly work in this game. Or at least, like, on this console. Like, I'm not running. I'm jogging right now. Well, now I'm running? So in multiplayer, you can just hold A and you just run the whole time. You don't need to tap A. But in campaign, of course you do. I need to stock up on weapons. Because I've got nothing. Because a pistol's not going to do much. Oh, man. You need to find me an AK or something. Okay, but I don't need these policemen. There's no Lester in this game to call the popo off. Oh god. So this is an AK. But it looks like a shotgun to me. I need that Sanchez, old man. Okay, who's... Fuck off, mate. Oh my god, I got the best vehicle in GTA 4 history. Let me leap up. Yeah. Look at that. Look at that magical leap. I need to get onto the other side of this brick. No problem. Oh. Get the bike off of me. I'm dying. I hate that the bike can land on you and just slowly kills you. My hair is freaking green screen. What is happening? It's a popo. Oh, what's wrong? Fuck you, cop. Lasered me. Ah! Hit detection, protection. Don't blow up, don't blow up. I need this RPG, don't blow up. Did I hit him? Nah, you ain't going up there, buddy. You're coming back down. Same with you, acid Nintendo. Bro, these shots were not landing. And that guy spawned in the same spot after I killed him. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Bro, are they locking onto me? Because this is lock on. So are they all locking onto me and kicking my ass like that? Because I feel like that might be happening. Ooh, look at that zombie dead. That's funny looking. Everybody playing lock on. I need to turn that off. Just to have a chance. Thanks for the shotgun. Oh my god, he's levitating. Someone else killed him. Someone's standing right here. I need to get in the cover or something. Oh lord. Get away. Yeah, keep running, bro. Bro! Like, bro, he's their inches shot at me because they just lock it onto me. It's the easiest thing to do, lock on kills. Look at this fucking gag. Auto aim on. Look at this. I mean, this is a little bit annoying. Cop just insta shot me, bro. These cops are insane. Where are you guys looking at? Is he up there?
Show me what you
got. He's up there. He's on the roof. Fuck you. Fuck you. Don't shoot me. Leave me alone. The amount of times I've been in this store, the Superstar, usually not this one on this street, usually the one by, usually the other one, wherever it's at. Like, it's by a freeway exit somewhere, entrance. Okay, that's what I'm looking for. I'm trying to get this. I'm trying to get this, people. Get out the way, grannies. Grannies, get out the way. You done made a mistake. Alright, I'm gonna go try and find a helicopter. I know where one is, or should be, but it's kind of far. Am I going the right way? Yeah, I'm going the right way. Let's see if that thing is there. If it's not, I'm just gonna cut to me being happy or disappointed. Hey, I went to a closer location. I was gonna go somewhere else, but... Oh wait, I want this M4.
12 seconds later.
Alright. Oh, there's an RPG over there. Fuck. I gotta get that too. God damn it. Made it. Alright. Now to the annihilator. Yeah, right. Whatever, old man. You bitch, you said something earlier. But the annihilator. Oh, damn, there's more ammo, but whatever. And Gay Tony, a buzzard spawns here, and the buzzard was OP because it's just like the freaking buzzard in GTA 5, or like the freaking hover motorcycle that freaking also, like, does things, locks on. But we got the buzzard, or this is the annihilator, that's only really good for doing this, but that's nothing really that crazy. There's no parachutes in this game! So this is really hard. And they're not in the building anymore. I wasted all this time. Where's the golf course? Let's see what I can do. If I can do anything with this. Get out. Hopefully no one has an RPG. Dead. Hey, yo, yellow. You a bitch. I don't care that you're AFK. You still a bitch. hero movie shit. He's running. We coming, Pink. At least I am. I forgot. I got a hold. Tap an A in this. Oh, look at this banshee. Oh, no. No, stop. Where'd he go? Oh, he ran that way. All right, yellow. Settle our beef for a moment. Where are you, actually? I'm gonna run your ass over. Fuck you. That's so silly. Oh, whoa. Oh, that's a police helicopter. I thought that was a player helicopter for a second. Brown went back up there? Oh, guys, SWAT now. Oh, brother. Oh, brother. I know a common thing in multiplayer, GTA Online, was a lot of the times I would shoot, like, the pilot in the helicopter, and they would, the helicopter would fall and not always explode, so, like, that was, like, a very cheap man's way of getting a helicopter, but I don't see me doing that right now. I don't remember these police being so friggin' insane. Maybe I was just that good, you know what I mean? I'm coming for you, purple. Hopefully you don't have no grenades. That would be... You probably wouldn't be that good enough to be able to kill me with one. Police! Pull over, police! Ow! It's the police and the police! Stop! I'm gonna cut them off. Oh, Brown's gonna get it. Fucking nerd. This game has, like, actually pretty good, like, connection compared to the last time I played GTA 5. Like, I remember playing GTA 5 and being like, oh my god, this guy's lagging like a maniac. Like, it's kind of lagging too, but I'm like, things are working though. Surprisingly. Even this thing. You! Hands in there! Okay, I'm gonna go over this way. There's more people this way. Whoa! Oh my god! Oh my god, groceries. Sorry. Ah, there's so many bodies. Oh my god. Yo. Damn. I think you're my wife. No, baby, come back. Oh, this is a hacker. This is 1000% a hacker. This is a hacker. That's a hacker. That's a hacker. I gotta get out of here. Nope. Bro, can you stop being a hacker on me? Blue boy? Hacker boy? Hacker boy, get away! Leave me alone! What was that? Oh yeah, my characters, like, yell too, they speak words. Look at this fucking hacky. What is this, GTA 5? You touch him and he disappears.
I did it again!
Brah! Brah! What's happening now? Helicopter. Yeah, nowhere to run, buddy. I'm way better than you. I'm more better. Bish. Aw, oh, shit. I have no tire now. I want your motorcycle. Holy shit. Give me that. Get it. Go. Faster! Oh god! Oh god, they're murdering me! Oh lord! Oh, they're so friggin' accurate! God damn! He's so proud of himself. Friggin' unibrow looking bitch. Please don't touch me. He's literally changing the colors of his car. Hey, don't shoot me, buddy! Damn it, I couldn't get away. Lock-on is so whack. It's so meh. I used to use that jacket. You just gonna take the bike. Hey, asshole. Remember me, asshole? Yeah, fuck you, asshole. That's a hacker. I think that's a hacker. Can I get into his car, actually? I don't think he'll let me. I think it's locked. Oh, I got in! Hey, I made a friend. Hey. Turn the radio off, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. His car changes colors all the time. And he can just friggin'. He can basically fly. Oh my god, he's flying. Oh, he's at 0G. Bro, what's happening? What just happened? Oh! Dude, the color scheme from this car is sick. I need to do this because I'm a fucking maniac in the car. What does he do? Is this all he does is just drive really fast? I've had hackers who spawn like skate parks at the airport. Because that was like the best thing in GTA Online was going to the airport, driving a Sanchez, and just doing flips the whole time. Now we're flying. Now we're flying. It's basically playing GTA 5 now. Look at this madness. I freaking have, like, on my original GTA account. Or, my original GTA account. Where are you taking us? I've been here before, buddy. I'm an OG. Probably like you, because you fucking have so many hacks. Okay, you just went through the building. Well, we're gonna enjoy this flight, but yeah, we would just go to the GT, just go to the airport and just do flips all the time. Oh my god, oh my god, what is even happening? We're just going through everything. What the fuck? I've never done that before. I've done this before, but I've never gone through them. Is he just no clipping? I've never seen that before. We're just no-clipping through everything. If only this was Gay Tony no-clipping, like, areas that you can't even reach. Oh my god. Where are we going? Okay. I want to go back up. Take me back up. Thanks. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I think this might be how the video ends. Are we going to... Oh. Is he gonna kill me?
Hey there!
Can I take his car? I can! No, I can't. I don't have the power to drive his car. He didn't give me the power. It's okay. It's okay, bud. Can I at least get back in? Question mark? Oh! The fuck is that? Oh. Look at these models. Way more unique than GTA Online. What? He just refurbished the cart? Where did I get... He just gave me a bunch of weapons! How did he do that? He just gave me all the weapons. America's premier shop at home. How the fuck did he do that? What the hell? Ow! Thanks, hey bud. Howdy, partner. Oh, yeah. You can talk. How do you do that? Is it B? How do you do that? yourself with a machete. It's LB. Asshole. Is he leaving me? He left me. But he gave me a bunch of fucking weapons, so that's cool. What? Take the car. It doesn't drive. Oh, it drives now. Thanks for the car. Oh wait, is this bulletproof? Oh no, it's not. I'm dying. I'm fucking dying. That's what's happening. Get me out of here. He's flying in the fucking. He's flying on the bike. Gotta get that heels. Like it's carbon fiber? I don't even think carbon fiber is even in this game, which is hilarious. God, the only problem with the lock-on, though, is you literally get locked on. See, he's coming for me. You can literally lock on to people while they're driving. It's so, like, whack. Cool. I thought that was gonna get the police on me because of that. Oh! Damn it. You made a mistake, bitch. Hey, buddy. Leave me alone. I'm having a good time. I'm gonna have a bar now. A beer. A drink. What do we call this place? We don't know. What the fuck? Eat this trash can. I don't know how to end this video. I'm having too much fun. Is that how I end the video? Nope. Not space rabbit. Oh! Oh! You Granada. Whoa! I dropped a grenade! Oh! Get shit on. Oh! Is this car indestructible? This car might be indestructible, actually. Now that I think about it. To blow. This is just chaos. Look, you blue. Oh, the blue's right there. Oh, sorry. What's happening? What's going on? Brown, you can't get away. Got him. We going crazy. Aw, blue left game. Too much domination. I think I'm indestructible in this thing, except for when it's AI. Yeah, I haven't yet to see myself take any damage. Can you stop driving into me, please, and thank you? Okay, but the real people are dangerous. Yeah, this is bulletproof. Damn it! Shit, bulletproof. I can't die in this thing. I'm indestructible. Oh no, I'm. Yeah, I am. Yes, I am. No. Oh god, I need a little bit of health. Oh, it repairs the car too. That's so cool. Hey, bud. Oh my god, these cops are just murdering me though. I think he was doing some damage to me, actually. Well, pretty much most of the lobby quit because they couldn't handle that Neutron style. But, might as well end this with a bang. In this glorious location. There you are. This is one of them, at least. It's been a long time. Hey, bud. Can you not? No. I finally got here. Fuck off. Fuck you. I just got here, bro. Who are you? Bro, I just finally... Why is everyone over here? What the fuck? I'm trying to use a swing set, guys. Leave me alone. Very disrespectful human beings they are. Let us finish this video off right. No way. Thank God. I thought I lost the car. There's no flipping in this game. You flip your car, it's donezo. This isn't even like the best spot, I don't think. But I don't even remember how to do it, really. I'm not very good at it. I never was. Okay, I think we can do better than that, but... No, baby. Baby, come back. You have the right hair. Brother. Oh, come on. Alright, come on. Launch us into the next video. Oh. Yay! Okay. Oh, no! That's GG. Thank you guys so much for watching. We lost the car. Good enough for me. We lost the cur, the bulletproof cur. Where the fuck? Where? Is that a cop? Oh no. No! No, I can't see! I'll use this. Come on. No. Oh God. Send me to the promised land. Please. 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 Oh, come on. Yes! Thank you so much for watching. If you were looking forward to some story mode, I apologize. You'll get it in the next video. This was just too much fun for me. Thank you for watching. Baby, gonna fuck up my date. I got my reasons to hate ya. I'ma just fuck up your date, yeah. Only reason that I hate ya. Ay. I sit the top of the rain. Shawty won't fuck on a date, yeah. I got no money to hate.